Well now, that was one of the better visits.
That mistake could have made the difference.
I was clumsy.
No, it was dumb as shit. You did it on impulse. Lynching is never any good unplanned. It's foul play. Your one-way ticket up the river.
I just got pissed, man. You would have done worse in my shoes.
I'm not a hook. We both know it didn't turn out that way with Lisa. What's exit got to do with that anyway? And you're not going to turn this shit on me. You aren't.
I'm not.
Like you know anything about passion. There isn't a shred of sentiment in you. The girl was a harlot. Period.
Like you actually know jack about me. You only see me when I'm strung out and you start talking like you know anything about me. I know about love better than you do. Maybe that's how I got beyond the point of caring, huh? And don't even get me started on how you lack empathy. That's probably why you're the feral shit you happen to be.
Listen, man, I didn't mean it that way. It's chaos all over the sticks. Thing is, I wouldn't know where I'd stand if I didn't have you to back me up. Who's gonna replace you? Yukio? He's full of shit. Just like everyone else out there fishing rank. Last thing I want is wave as you walk death row. You feel?
Whatever. How's the thing going?
We got Santa Ana with us on our first move. If it works out, it'll be our last.
Fuck Alex also. The gent. Yeah, more like the I watch Goodfellas.
We gotta talk to Jayhawk down Englewood. We'll have him arrange a meet at South Pasadena with the Irish. Says he's got heat for sale.
An ambush?
Something like that.
Sounds like a plan. Shoot him when I'm out.
There's probably more outside.
Take cover!
I'll hold the ball. Get everybody out of here.
You're not even a good shooter.
It's a fucking assault rifle, mate.
Starting to get worried. Maybe we should check them out? It was a quick hit. Should have received a call by now.
We'll go check it out, but I'm not getting close.
Get out of here.
Where's your gun? And where's everyone else?
I ran out of ammo. Nate and Yuck are making a run for it. We lost a lot of guys, Ken.
The Irish. Are they dead?
They are. They are. No worries.
And Jay?
He's dead, too.
Fuckity fuck. We'll head up to the RV and see who lasts. I don't care about Yuke, Jay, and Ray. They got what was coming at them.
What do you mean?
They shot Nikki Smiles without telling anybody about it. This may not be the end of the war after all.
You should have took your time telling me.
Keep it to yourself. We'll deal with it later. This is all?
The others didn't make it.
What about Alex, boys?
They didn't think we'd make it out alive, so we parted ways thinking they knew a way out.
They're coming?
They ran right into a snag and flinged.
Fuck!
The place got swarmed, Ken. You can't help it. It was a venture. The joint was rigged from the start.
Look at it positively. At least we made it out alive.
We're gonna get jumped for this.
Lacone knew the job was a risk. Em intended to exploit him from the start. I think we need to finish it off. All of us know what Mangrella wants is Lacone.
You're right. This isn't our war any longer. We just want Sean.
I'm in big trouble. You need to help me.
Where are you?
I'm uphill at Santa Ana.
We're on our way.
This guy came in with a Uzi and tried to kill me.
But you didn't die.
No, of course not. These fucking pigs, they're all scum of the earth. Should throw them in a pit and set it alight. I bet you no hole big enough for these fat fucks. You need to help me, Ken. This is the last thing I'll ask of you. They murdered my entire crew.
This is your own fault, Alex. You're gonna have to live up to your reputation and run.
What are you trying to say? I'm a fucking coward? Who the fuck do you think you are, you little shit?
Shut the fuck up, both of you.
You fucked over your entire crew. Sent them into a pit knowing they wouldn't get out. You got nobody to back your faggoty ass up. End of the line.
Hello? Who is this?
What is it? Where do you want to meet? I know the place you're talking about. Don't be packing. We'll be there.
Ken.
I know what has to be said.
Are you alone?
A convoy is waiting outside. Let's talk.
I hear the news. Quite breaking. All of LA knows about it.
Impressive the power of the media. How fast it spreads.
Let's talk business.
I don't know your problem with the Irish. Don't get me wrong. All I hear is you try to kill one of their enforcers for, allegedly, no reason. And have some of your boys gun down our Nicky Smiles.
He talks too much, and that openly. He's not an enforcer, he's a trafficker. The guy intends to set up a drug smuggling routine. Business has been bad on our behalf. Can't let him take advantage of that. And Tyranno, an eye for an eye, I'd say. He had no reason to get involved, but he decided to blackmail and liquidate one of my peers.
That's all? Why didn't you come talk to me? I don't know about Nicky. I'm sorry for that.
Quite honestly, what did I have to do with you? We could perfectly take care of ourselves. Anyone smart enough to get those connections knows to approach us before organizing their distribution. If it was a random hoodlum selling on Metro, we'd have done the same. Not to mention I wouldn't be sitting here if some ignoramus blew my ride without me in it.
Just said this kid happens to work closely with the commission.
You ain't a cheat. You said that yourself. How about these guys? They don't play by the rules. They get punished. Besides, killing a Shatagashira for what? Eye for an eye? The guy whose dick you're choking on was dumb enough to step on our toes. And where's McLaughlin now? Sean is an empty suit.
Don't get me wrong. I'm trying to get this straight. We don't push drugs. This ain't our line of work. But business is bad for dope. Business is bad for us too. So let's set this right. This ain't a war between you and me any longer.
What about me?
You sit. We still got some things to talk about, you and me.
I just want Sean, and I want their bosses dead.
What I know is, they're critical. As for Sean, I couldn't care less where the dimwit goes. Consider it done.
You fucking assholes.
What? Ken!
Damn it, Ken. You're one treacherous piece of shit.
It's game over for you, Alex.
What's gonna happen now? It's just the three of us.
Shut the fuck up.
Fuck you, I swear. You'll end up getting what's coming at you. Sloth is a sin. Fat shit.
Sure are you of this?
We went through a lot to get here. No turning back now.
All right.
We're done, Marshal. We're quitting the game.
Why don't you turn yourself in? You know the police will trace you eventually.
It won't be that easy.
Let them try.
What do you want to do? Live in exile for the rest of your lives?
We all do what we think is the right thing to do.
Heaven? Or hell?
I'll take heaven.
So what do you plan to do now?
I don't know. Leave LA for sure. Maybe leave the state. Drive to Washington and get a plane to Bora Bora. Maybe Alaska. Or perhaps the Cayman Islands. You know, start all over again. I'm broke as it is. Maybe I'll find somebody like Lisa. Settle down. Get a family. You know?
That doesn't sound all that bad.
What about you?
I have no idea.
You know, I think I might end up missing the life after all.
We were raised into it, and we both did it well. But don't forget, we did it for ourselves, nobody else.
As of this second, I'ma leave the past behind and head for a new.
Operation is over and done. Ain't no use fooling ourselves.
Merry Christmas, Shiro.
Give Santa a good old dick up the ass for me if you see him.